In class, let's talk about finding gyro error and deviation while invert. So we have tools here: roller, ball pen, and chart. Then they call it this one gyro, then magnetic compass. So take the record of gyro 270.1 and the magnetic you read is 279. So you record that your GC or gyro course is 270.1 and your true course is 270. Then how to find your true course? Your position is here. Kimitsu is 2. Then you put the triangle here on the bird, then go to the center of the compass rose. Ganyan. Kung anong nabasa mo dyan, yun yung true course mo. Ang basa ko dyan is 270. Why 270? Because your vessel is head out going there. Going there. So, 270. Then you extract of that 270.1, you have a 0.1 whist or gyro error. Why whist? Because based on our doctrine, compass base error whist, compass less error is. Mas malaki man yung gyro mo kaysa true course mo, that's why whiz. So you have gyro error. Finding deviation. Gyro error, which is 0.1 whiz, then your variation, which is 7.4 or 7.5 east, 7.5 west. How to extract your variation? How to get your variation? From here, from your position, the nearest compass variation, the variation is 7 degree 20 minutes west in 2018 and increasing annually 4 minutes west. So current year 2020 minus 2018 equals 2 variation is 7 degree 20 minutes west, west 2018 minus mo sa 2020 equals 2, tapos i-times mo sa annually increasing ng 4 minutes. Okay, so therefore we have 7 degree 20 minutes plus 8 west west. So like sign plus, so may 728 ka na. Then you extract the 28 by 60, divide 60. So 28 divide 60 plus 0.5 or 0.46, round off is 7.5 west. naming the sign, which one is bigger, you follow. Like sign plus, unlike sign minus. So 7.5 ways. So equals deviation. And finding deviation, you always reverse the sign of the original sign of the variation. So is, so you subtract 7, unlike sign with an is, subtract pag like sign minus, plus pag unlike sign minus 0.1 minus 7.5, you have a 7.4 is. Copy the bigger sign. You follow, guys? So may deviation ka na. So how to check? Checking error by the naming of candid man both twice, or true virgin duck company. True virgin make dal company. So mayroon ka ng GC kanina, 270.1. May MC ka na, magnetic course, kanina sa taas na 279. So, may trocos ka na, nakinuha mo sa chart yun kanina, ng position ng barko sa berth na 270. So isosolve natin to kung correct ba to yung nakuha natin. So P is 270, which is your trocos na kanina. Variation, it is 7.5, which hindi mo na siya i-reverse the sign kasi hindi, finding deviation lang siya. To finding deviation lang yung reverse the sign. Then in our doctrine, if correcting error is plus with minus, and correcting error with plus is minus. So ang correcting nito, so with mo yung ano mo dito, yung error mo, therefore plus ka 270 plus 7.5 equals 27 7.5. Follow, guys? Follow, class? And then you apply the division, which is 7.4 is siya, therefore minus 277.5 minus 7.4 equals 271. So therefore our solution is correct. Okay, therefore i-recall mo to sa ito, journal, compass journal book.
Thanks for watching, guys. Class.